Thank you for joining us for 21 Days of Prayer. Today's prayer focus is our family. Psalm 133:1 says, "Look at how good and pleasing it is when families live together as one." Other versions translate that to live in unity and harmony. Let's pray together for unity and harmony in our families, whether we live together or not.
Thank you.